Here is part of an interview with the subjects just before LSD is to be administered.